He felt that nature and its phenomena could be